Jamaica, wake up! Jamaica, wake up when you sleep too long, man. Wake up when you drink too much rum and boom. But you know, my people, it's just truly Michael us with another episode of the Jamaica Wake Up. So I'm here to run over to the channel, like, share, subscribe, and just press the notification button. So let me just boom and drop the video then. You first to get them, alright? Yeah, man. Jamaica, wake up! Wake up when I sleep too long. And remember, look out for the big bad combination with me and Jigsy King. People that sang in a normal dancer just revived. Dancer just come back. It never gone nowhere. It there. When that song drop, trust me, let me tell you, look out for that song, people. Michael Us and Jigsy King drop soon. Jamaica! Wake up! Wake up! I'm gonna see a thing. I'm gonna read a thing from the Jamaica Observer. The average Jamaican would not even know about this. Yeah, because they might drink too much rum and boom. The United States had fired a shot across the bow of the Jamaican government in relation to the installation of fifth generation 5G mobile technology infrastructure, saying that the decision to engage China or a Chinese firm poses several risks to the island, particularly to the financial sector. See, and I go further. Jamaica, wake up! Wake up when you sleep too long. America's top diplomat in Jamaica, Ambassador Donald Tapia, made Washington position known in an exclusive interview with the Sunday Observer last Friday, following an article published by the newspaper last Sunday. Spectrum reporting Spectrum Management Authority SMA saying that Jamaica is far advanced preparing regulatory and monitoring regime for the proliferation of the 5G service in the island. Jamaica, wake up! Wake up! So you know what now? Jamaica the hot girl, and Jamaica get caught up between two money man, China and the US. So China look like them, Jamaica look like them are gonna work with China with the 5G now, and US are warning them, saying, listen, we're gonna face the consequences if we ever take on the Chinese thing. So knowing that Jamaica now, Jamaica love money, hot girl, Jamaica love money, and it look like China has spent enough money all over the place, so it look like Jamaica now, if we go there, have mercy on with God. Jamaica, wake up! Wake up when you sleep too long. Hot girl Jamaica, everybody want jump in a Jamaica hole. Hot girl Jamaica, everybody want jump in a Jamaica hole. Everybody want piece of the pie. Everybody want dig out. Everybody want rape off Jamaica, because hot girl Jamaica take anything and fall for anything. So everybody want piece of Jamaica. Jamaica, wake up! Wake up when you sleep too long. Enough people, average Jamaican, you know, say it's a go on, you know. But you see these people, them sleep and they sleep and they sleep, and when they wake, it go too late, because they go wake up and they look on all them premises and see a sign say, you know, you're not no longer the owner of these premises. See, at that time, they come by like, we want help, we want justice. A bag of sitting a go on. So me and the government, them fi know, say, whatever decision you know I make, put Jamaican people in front, in our heart, because whatever decision did make 20 or 40 years ago, now make now, it go affect the Jamaican people and Jamaican island down the road. See? Jamaica, wake up! Wake up when you sleep too long, man, and I drink too much rum and boom. Wake up, Jamaica, man, when you sleep so long, man, I better sit and go on around here, you know? Everybody want a piece of hot girl Jamaica, because hot girl Jamaica settle for anything. Hot girl Jamaica no rebel about nothing. Hot girl Jamaica just relax and take wood in your hole. Jamaica, wake up! Wake up! Everybody want a piece of Jamaica. So me Jamaican people, wake up and remember, check out the Michael's channel and remember the new song called me and Jigsy King.